ಶಶಿವರ್ಣ
ಶಶಿವರ್ಣ
ಚತುರ್ಭುಜ
ಚತುರ್ಭುಜ
ಪ್ರಸನ್ನ ವದನ
ಪ್ರಸನ್ನ ವದನ
ಧ್ಯಾಯೇ
ಧ್ಯಾಯೇ
ಸರ್ವ
ಸರ್ವ
ವಿಘ್ನೋಪಶಾಂತಯೇ
ವಿಘ್ನೋಪಶಾಂತಯೇ
ಗಜಾನನ
ಗಜಾನನ
ಭೂತ
ಭೂತ
ಗಣಾದಿ
ಗಣಾದಿ
ಸೇವಿತಂ
ಸೇವಿತಂ
ಕಪಿತ್ಥ
ಕಪಿತ
ಜಂಭೂಫಲ
ಜಂಭೂಫಲ
ಸಾರಭಕ್ಷಿತಂ
ಸಾರಭಕ್ಷಿತಂ
ಉಮಾಸುತಂ
ಉಮಾಸುತಂ
ಶೋಕ
ಶೋಕ
ವಿನಾಶ
ವಿನಾಶ
ಕಾರಣಂ
ಕಾರಣಂ
ನಮಾಮಿ
ನಮಾಮಿ
ವಿಘ್ನೇಶ್ವರ
ವಿಘ್ನೇಶ್ವರ
ಪಾದಪಂಕಜಂ
ಪಾದಪಂಕಜಂ
ಆಂಗಿಕಂ
ಭುವನಂ
ಭುವನಂ ಯಸ್ಯ
ಯಸ್ಯ
ವಾಚಿಕಂ
ವಾಚಿಕಂ
ಸರ್ವ
ಸರ್ವ
ವಾಂಗ್ಮಯಂ
ವಾಂಗ್ಮಯಂ
ಆಹಾರ್ಯಂ
ಆಹಾರ್ಯಂ
ಚಂದ್ರ
ಚಂದ್ರ
ತಾರಾದಿ
ತಾರಾದಿ
ತಂ
ತಂ
ವಂದೇ
ವಂದೇ
ಸಾತ್ವಿಕಂ
ಸಾತ್ವಿಕಂ
ಶಿವಂ
ಶಿವಂ
ಸಮುದ್ರ
ಸಮುದ್ರ
ವಸನೇ ದೇವಿ
ವಸನೇ ದೇವಿ
ಪರ್ವತ
ಪರ್ವತ
ಸ್ತನ
ಸ್ತನ
ಮಂಡಲೇ
ಮಂಡಲೇ
ವಿಷ್ಣುಪತ್ನಿ
ವಿಷ್ಣುಪತ್ನಿ
ನಮಸ್ತುಭ್ಯಂ
ನಮಸ್ತುಭ್ಯಂ
ಪಾದಘಾತ
ಪಾದಘಾತ
ಕ್ಷಮಸ್ವಮೇ
ಕ್ಷಮಸ್ವಮೇ
ನಾವು ಆಫರ್ ದ ಹಲ್ದಿ 2 times ಟು ಗಣೇಶ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ 2 times ಹಲ್ದಿ ಟು ಶಿವ ವಕ್ರತುಂಡ ಮಹಾಕಾಯ ಸೂರ್ಯಕೋಟಿ ಸಮಪ್ರಭಾ ನಿರ್ವಿಘ್ನಂ ಕುರು ಮೇ ದೇವ ಸರ್ವಕಾರ್ಯೇಷು ಸರ್ವದಾ ಶಿವ ಓಂ ತ್ರಂಬಕಂ ಯಜಾಮಹೇ ಸುಗಂಧಿಂ ಪುಷ್ಟಿವರ್ಧನಂ ಉರ್ವಾರುಕಮಿವ ಬಂಧನಾನ್ ಮೃತ್ಯೋರ್ಮುಕ್ಷೀಯಮಾಮೃತಾತ್ ಗಣೇಶ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದೆನ್ ನಟರಾಜ್ ಕರ್ತೃ
ಭೂತಾನಾಂ
ರಕ್ಷಣಾಯ ಚ
ರಕ್ಷಣಾಯ ಚ
ದೇವಾನಾಂ
ದೇವಾನಾಂ
ತುಷ್ಟಯೇ ಚೈವ
ತುಷ್ಟಯೇ ಚೈವ
ಪ್ರೇಕ್ಷಕಾನಾಂ
ಪ್ರೇಕ್ಷಕಾನಾಂ
ವಿಭೂತಯೇ
ವಿಭೂತಯೇ
ಶ್ರೇಯಸೇ
ಶ್ರೇಯಸೇ
ನಾಯಕಸ್ಯಾತ್ರ
ನಾಯಕಸ್ಯಾತ್ರ
ನಾಟ್ಯಕರ್ತೃಃ
ನಾಟ್ಯಕರ್ತೃಃ
ಪ್ರಿಯಾಯ ಚ
ಪ್ರಿಯಾಯ ಚ
ರಂಗಭೂಷುದ್ಧಿ ಭೂತ್ಯೈವ
ಭೂತ್ಯೈವ
ಪಾತ್ರ ಸಂರಕ್ಷಣಾಯ ಚ
ಪಾತ್ರ ಸಂರಕ್ಷಣಾಯ ಚ
ಪಾತ್ರ ಸಂರಕ್ಷಣ
ಪಾತ್ರ ಸಂರಕ್ಷಣ
ಅಯ ಚ
ಅಯ ಚ
ಆಚಾರ್ಯ
ಆಚಾರ್ಯ
ಶಿಕ್ಷ
ಶಿಕ್ಷ
ಸಿದ್ಧ್ಯರ್ಥಂ
ಸಿದ್ಧ್ಯರ್ಥಂ
ರಂಗಪೂಜಾ
ರಂಗಪೂಜಾ
ಸಮಾಚರೇತ್
ಸಮಾಚರೇತ್
ನೌ ಆಫರ್ ದ ಹಲ್ದಿ 2 times you can just pick up and just a little bit and kumkum and offer the flowers and then do the namaskara to the stage
ಯಾರಾಗಿ
Here, this way. Hold the plate. Take the plate. Do the namaskara.
Just
hold the bed. 1 second, hold it. Here, tie it to your left. Left foot.
First right.
First right. This
is a good idea.
Because I cannot bend.
Just stand and do it.
That's fine. So when you go inside, you correct. Okay, my
okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'll just leave it upstairs because you should take picture. If you're tied to the left leg, and then. You can take pictures. But you have to do namaskara to your grandparents. Let them all stand together.
Rai, fix the balance. Yeah. Now come that side. Just stand. Fix it. Put your arm balance on your brother. Come this side. Yeah. Put your arm there, balance on him. So I really want to make sure all four of you are working.
Very nice.
Look at your friend. Hold it. Hold the balance and look at here. Did you give a third balance?
Thank you all for coming today. It's great to see all these familiar faces after so long, albeit masked. My name is Pranav. I'm Mayuka's older brother, and I, as well as the rest of our family, sincerely appreciate all of the friends, family, and physical therapists gathered here for coming out to Mayuka's Runger Probation today. Mayuka and my parents have worked tirelessly to put this together, so please give them a round of applause. Today's performance is the culmination of the last 13 years of Mayuka's efforts and journey as a dancer and into the beautiful person she is today. On behalf of the Rajapalepu family, please sit back, relax, and enjoy the show. I now present the MC for today's performance, Kirthana. Kirthana is a graduate of the Srishti School of Dance and is a beautiful dancer herself. She completed her Bharatanatyam Arangetram under Guru Srimati Vani Ramesh in 2019. And has opened her own dance school in 2021. She completed her bachelor's in bioinformatics from the Virginia Commonwealth University this past May and will begin her career with Deloitte this coming September. Please give it up for Kirthana.
Thank you so much, Pranav. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. On behalf of the Rajapalepu family, her guru, Srimati Vani Ramesh, and the entire Srishti School of Dance, I would like to give you all a warm welcome for today's Ranga Pravesha, performed by Kumari Mayuka Rajapalepu. My name is Kirtana Srinivasan, and I will be your MC for today's performance. Ranga Pravesha, or Arangetram, literally translates into entering the stage. This is one of the most significant events for a dancer, where the dancer is permitted by the guru to perform solo in presenting a collection of items before an audience. With the able support of the orchestral team, the student exhibits in-depth knowledge of the art and technical skills she has acquired over many years of training. This also marks a milestone in the student's artistic journey, as she can now explore the beauty of the art form on her own. Bharatanatyam is a traditional dance form that originated from South India. It is considered to be most ancient and popular of all the classical dance forms of India. While Bharatanatyam was initially performed as part of a temple ritual by temple dancers called Devadasis, it is now an art form performed and appreciated around the world, reflecting India's long history, fascinating mythology, and deep philosophical underpinnings of its ancient cultural traditions. Let's begin today's Ranga Pravesha. Calling upon Lord Ganesha, we'll start with an invocatory song. Thank you.
Ganapatiravatu mam Shri Maha 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 Ganapatiravatu Kamala Laya Guru Guha Graja Shivatmaja Komaladar Pallava Paragara Guru Guha Graja Shivatmaja Pama Gama Re Gama Tanagu Namni Sari Keta Tapani Sa Janu Ta Pani paki tadari Pani sari kukundari Ma pani tagi dajam Riga dagadari vidi Sari sa kukundari Pani parimita Sari kavari sa jamundari Tazani pamadari gina Shri mara ganapati navadu Ma tanga mukha shri mara
How divine was that? Thank you to our blissful orchestra. The Pushpanjali is an invocatory item in which the dancer offers flowers to Lord Nataraja, the god of dance, and seeks his blessings. The dancer then seeks the blessings of the guru, the accompanying artists, and you, the audience, for the success of the recital. This item will be immediately followed by slokas, or prayers, in praise of goddess Chamundeshwari, and then the Alaripu. The Chamundeshwari Temple is a Hindu temple located on top of the Chamundi Hills, about 13 kilometers from the palace city of Mysore. The sloka is one of the inscriptions from the temple. The Alaripu is infused with the Mahishasuramardhini Stotram, composed by Sri Adi Shankaracharya. Today's Pushpanjali is in the raga Gambira Nata and is set to Aditala. It is choreography by Srimati Vani Ramesh. The Alaripu is a choreography by Srimati Vani Ramesh's guru, Natya Acharya Sri K. Muralidhar Rao. Let's give it up for Mayuka.
Tagadajjanutam Tagajanutam
भद्रकाली स्वरूपा
ఇష్టం ప్రకరం కలగా కల్పవల్లి నమామి కల్పవల్లి నమామి భక్తాభీష్ట ప్రకర కలగాయ కల్పవల్లి నమామి కల్పవల్లి నమామి కల్పవల్లి నమామి
తాతై తై తత్తం కిడతక తాతై తై తళంగుదక దిగుదక దిగినతుం తాతం దిత్తం
¡Suscríbete al canal!
Doesn't she look so beautiful on stage? Next, Mayuka will perform the Murugan Gautam. Gautams are ancient hymns that are sung in praise of specific gods and goddesses. They are traditionally performed at Hindu temples in praise of the main deity of the temple. Over time, Gautams became an integral part of the Bharatanatyam repertoire. They are often performed as one of the invocatory items in a dance recital. Today's Gautam is in praise of Lord Muruga. The hymn reads, I worship the Lord who received the spear from his mother who fought evil. I worship the Lord who circled around Mount Kailash on his peacock. You came victorious by splitting the ocean and breaking the mountains. Please grant me your blessings. Some entertaining aspects to watch out for include the peacock-like movements, as well as expressions that show valor. Today's Gautam is in the raga Shanmukapriya and is set to Aditala. This item is choreographed by Srimati Vani Ramesh.
Jenna kita kira ಕಿಣ್ಣ ಜಗ್ಗ ಚಣ್ಣ ಕಿಟ್ಟ ಕಿರ್ರ ಕಿಟ್ಟ ಕುಡುದಿಕ್ಕುಡು ತರಿಗಿಡದ ಕುಡುದಿಕ್ಕುಡು ತಗು ತರಿಗಿಡದ ಕುಳು ತರಿ ಕಿಣ್ಣ ಜಗ್ಗ ಚಣ್ಣ ಕಿಟ್ಟ ಕಿರ್ರ ಕಿಟ್ಟ ಕುಡುದಿಕ್ಕುಡು ತರಿಗಿಡದ ಕುಡುದಿಕ್ಕುಡು ತಗು ತರಿಗಿಡದ ಗದ ಕುಳು ತರಿ ಕಿಣ್ಣ ಜಗ್ಗ ಚಣ್ಣ ಕಿಟ್ಟ ಕಿರ್ರ ಕಿಟ್ಟ ಕುಡುದಿಕ್ಕುಡು ತರಿಗಿಡದ ಕುಡುದಿಕ್ಕುಡು ತಗು ತರಿಗಿಡದ அடியினை தொழு மனமே ஜக்க ஜக்க பிணையர வேல் வாங்கும் பெருமான் அடியினை தொழு மனமே ஜக்க ஜக் பிணையர வேல் வாங்கும் பெருமான் அடியினை தொழு மனமே ஜக்க ஜக்க தொங்கிட நங்கிட தொங்கிட கிடதகி தொங்கு நங்கு தோங்கும் காணம் மயிலேறி கைலாயம் தன்னை சுழலவரும் இளையவனை தொழுவார் தாளவிதம் பர உடையவர் காணம் மயிலேறி கைலாயம் தன்னை சுழலவரும் இளையவனை தொழுவார் தாளவிதம் பர உடையம் ஜக்குடு ஜன்னக்கிட்ட ஜக்குடு ஜன்னக்கிட்ட பெறலாம் கடல் கிழிய மலை முறிய வரும் முருகன் அருள் பெற்று கரியத பெறலாம் தக்கிட தகி திக்கிட தகி தக்குடு தத்தக்கிட தகி தத்தக்கிட தக்கிட தகி திக்கிட தகி தக்குடு தத்தக்கிட தகி தத்தக்கிட தக்குதி குத்தகிட்ட தூங்கிட கிட தகி தங்கி கிட தகதி
have the Shabdam or Yasho Gita. This is a song that is usually sung in praise of a devotee's most beloved deity, king, or in honor of a patron. This Shabdam is in praise of Lord Krishna. This is an ode to his magical flute playing ability. This song depicts Lord Krishna's curly hairs dancing on his forehead as he plays the flute. The sound of his flute is so mellifluous that even the nearby agitated deer forget its fear of its surroundings. The cowherd maidens forget to complete their daily chores as they are enamored with the Lord. This Shabdam is a composition by Sri Subbarama Iyer in Ragamalika that is set to Mishra Chapatala. This item has been choreographed by Srimati Vani Ramesh. Before we begin the next item, I want to share a little bit about Mayuka and her guru, Srimati Vani Ramesh. Vani Ramesh hails from a family of musicians. She is the great-granddaughter of Vainika Praveena Vine Sri Venkatagiriappa, who was an Astana Vidwan of the royal Mysore Wadayar family during the rule of Nalvani Sri Krishna Raja Wadayar. Vani had her initial Bharatanatyam training in Mysore's style from Sri T. N. Somashekar, and later came under the tutelage of Natya Acharya K. Muralidhar Rao, a disciple of Sri Chokkalingam Pillai and Sri Rajaratnam of Pandanallur style. Through intense training from her guru, Vani secured first rank in the Karnataka State Vidwat examination. Vani holds a master's degree in arts from Mysore University and was the recipient of the Gold Medal Award in South Indian Studies. Vani has also received vocal training in Carnatic music from Vidwan L. Ramasheshu and Guru Srimati Usha Char. Vani has performed extensively across India and the US. She has also conducted several workshops and lecture demonstrations on various Bharatanatyam topics such as Rasanubhava, Abhinaya Darpana, Natya, and Bhakti Traya. Vani is also an accomplished choreographer and has choreographed many dance dramas to much critical acclaim, like Sri Ramacharita, Punyakoti, Kama Dahana, Dashavatara, Navarasa, Sri Purandara Dasaru, and Digulagala Aisiri Namma Karunadu. Vani has also performed in dramas and was awarded as the best actor for her role in the drama Kisa Gautami by Mysore University. Vani has been invited to serve as a judge for dance competitions and as a dance examiner on many occasions, both in India and the US. She has served as an examiner for dance examinations conducted by the Karnataka State Education Board and has been certified as a Bharatanatyam dance examiner for exams conducted in America by Pune-based Bharati Vidyapeeth University. Vani has organized and conducted several cultural programs for temples and festivals in the Indian community. She has served as treasurer of Bharatiya Nritya Kala Parishat in India. From 2008 to 2010, Vani served as a board member of the India Dance Educators Associations, or IDEA, and still remains an active member. From 1995 to 1999, Vani was invited by the Guilford County Public Schools in North Carolina to educate the community on Indian arts and culture. She was also the chairperson of the dance committee for the 4th World Kannada Conference held in Baltimore, Maryland. Throughout her career, Vani has received numerous awards and honors. Vani was awarded and honored by Vasundhara Performing Arts in Mysore, India, and the Sri Tyagaraja Sangeeta Sabha and Nritya Kala Parishad in Karnataka for preserving and propagating the art of Bharatanatya in the United States. Vani has been chosen as the best dance choreographer by the Kaveri Kannada Association in 2006 and 2010. She was also recognized by the Obama administration for her community service as a dance teacher and a propagator of the arts in the United States. Vani was also interviewed by a local webcast named the Dhirana Movement to talk about her teaching experience in America. She was nominated as a member of the International Dance Council, which is under the umbrella of UNESCO. At present, Vani resides in Northern Virginia and has been the director of the Srishti School of Dance for the past 25 years. She is training many students in the Bharatanatya art form, and her students have successfully performed at many prestigious events and venues across many cities in the US and in India. Some of the most notable venues include the US Department of State, the Virginia State Democratic Party, the Indian Embassy, the National Cherry Blossom Festival, and the Wolf Trap Festival. Her students have also performed to benefit several charities and raise funds for noble causes. Some include the Clinton Bush Haiti Fund, SOS Children's Village, Charity Waters, St. Jude's Children's Hospital, Edu Girls, You Can Free Us, and Planned Parenthood of Washington, D.C. Bonnie's goal is to train her students to understand and appreciate the beauty of the Bharatanatyam art form. She wants her students to become successful performers as well as art appreciators and promoters. As such, they have participated in dance dramas directed by Bonnie, as well as those directed by internationally acclaimed artists like Dr. Vasundhara Doraiswamy, Sri N. Srikanth, and Srimati Ashwati Srikanth. They have also attended workshops conducted by renowned dancers, Dr. Pappu Venugopala Rao, Dhanya Jayans, Srimati Priyadarshini Govind, and Srimati Rama Vaidyanathan. Please, join me in giving Srimati Vani Ramesh a big round of applause.
Thank you.
செய்திட சுந்தர முகம் புலங்கிட சுருடிருந்த அக்குழல்கள் அசைந்திட சுந்தர முகம் புலங்கிட மருந்த மாறின மேகை மறந்திட மாயவள் குழல் மருந்த மாறினம் மேகை மருந்திட மாயவள் குழல் ஊதுறான் சுருடிருந்த அக்குழல்கள் அசைந்திட சுந்தர முகம் துலங்கிட மருந்த மாறினம் மேகை மருந்திட மாயவள் கூடல் ஊதுனர் பவழ வாயல் கூடல் ஊதுனர் பவழ வாயல் கூடல் ஊதுனர் பவழ வாயல் கூடல் ஊதுனர் தடிங்கினதோம் தடண தஜணு ஜணு ததோம் தடகிண ததிமி திமி கிட்ட சிறுவிரல்கள் அக்குழலை தழுவிட செங்கமரகள் சாந்திட குருவியர்வை அபூர்வம் நெருங்கிட பாடல் குழல் ஊதுறான் சிறுவிரல்கள் அக்குழலை தழுவிட செங்கமரகள் சாழ்ந்திட குருவியர்வை அபூர்வம் நெருங்கிட கோபாலர் குழல் ஊதுறான் சிறுவிரல்கள் அக்குழலை தழுவிட செங்கமரகள் சாழ்ந்திட குருவியர்வை அபூர்வம் நெருங்கிட கோபாலர் குழல் ஊதுறான் சிறுவிரல்கள் அக்குழலை தழுவிட செங்கமரகள் சாழ்ந்திட குருவியர்வை அபூர்வம் நெருங்கிட கோபாலர் குழல் ஊதுறான் எங்கள் பாடல் குழல் ஊதுறான் எங்கள் பாடல் குழல் ஊதுறான் எங்கள் பாடல் குழல் தடங்குதம் தடுங்கினதும் தடண தஜோணு ஜணு திவி ததோம் தடகிண ததிமி திமி கீட்டம் கோவிர்தல் கூழல் கீதநாதமும் கோபிய செவி சாழ்ந்திட கோவிர்தல் கூழல் கீதநாதமும் கோபிய செவி சாழ்ந்திட மோகம் கொண்டாடி வேகமாய் வர கண்ணரை தியானம் செய்கிறார் மோகம் கொண்டாடி வேகமாய் வர கண்ணரை தியானம் செய்கிறார் கோவிர்தன் கோபியி சாய்ந்த மோகம் கொண்டாடி வேகமாய் வர கண்ணரை தியானம் செய்கிறார். கோவிந்தன் குழல் கீதநாதமும் கோபிய செவி சாடிகார். கோவிந்தன் குழல் கீதநாதமும் கோபிய செவி சாடிகார். கோவிந்தன் குழல் கீதநாதமும் கோபிய செவி சாடிகார். கமல கண்ணரை தியானம் செய்கிறார். கமல கண்ணரை தியானம் செய்கிறார். கமல கண்ணரை தியானம் செய்கிறார்.
It is my pleasure to talk about Srimati Vani Ramesh's Shishya, or student, and star of today's Ranga Pravesha, Kumari Mayuka Rajapalepu. Mayuka is a recent graduate from Briar Woods High School in the class of 2022. She was first under the tutelage of Srimati Subhashani Krishna Kumar and learned the Varavur style for 2 years. She then continued learning her dance at Trishti School of Dance under Srimati Vani Ramesh, learning the Pandanalur style of Bharatanatyam. After over a decade of learning Bharatanatyam, Mayuka has had the honor of performing at a variety of different events and programs, including the Vidyun Madanika production, Shivaratri Festival, and other events at local temples in the DC metro area. Over the years, Mayuka has graciously been able to learn under other teachers such as Sri N. Srikanth and Dr. Vasundhara Doraiswamy. Mayuka also likes to learn dance styles from all over India and the world, including Bollywood, Ras, ballroom, and other dance styles. She hopes to be able to continue her dancing in the future and carry her love for dance. Mayuka is very involved in her community as well. She is a Girl Scouts ambassador in her local troop and is involved with multiple service organizations. She helped co-fund the nonprofit organization called Integrals Devarait to help reduce academic anxiety for young students. She's also a strong advocate for the Leukemia and Lymphoma Society, also known as LLS. As a former leukemia survivor, Mayuka finds a strong sense of purpose in LLS. After formally raising money for the Light the Night campaign, and more recently, their Student of the Year campaign, raising more than 16,000 towards, you know, ending the fight to cancer, she continues to be involved in LLS as a part of their junior leadership team and other campaigns. Furthermore, Mayuka is very active in her school's community. Mayuka serves as her school's chapter president of DECA, a co-curricular marketing organization in which Mayuka has been part of for the entirety of her high school career. As part of DECA, Mayuka has been able to gain multiple awards and recognition, both statewide and internationally in competitive events. Mayuka also does volunteering as a member of multiple honor societies, including the National Honor Society, Science, Spanish, and English Honor Societies. She's also an active volunteer and mentor at the Leukemia and Lymphoma Society. Mayuka earned her bilingual proficiency in Spanish and will be pursuing her bachelor's in business at the University of Virginia this fall. Please give Mayuka a big round of applause. Now, let's begin the next item, the Padavarna. The Padavarna is the centerpiece in a traditional Bharatanatyam margam. It is the most challenging yet fascinating item, incorporating three primary elements of Bharatanatyam. 1. Bhava, or expressions through face and hand gestures. 2. Raga, or melody. And 3. Tala, or rhythm. Incorporating these three aspects gives the dancer tremendous scope to exhibit all of these elements and bring out the beauty of the composition. Today's Padavarna is in praise of Lord Rama. The song's poet says, "O Rama, I strongly believe that you are my protector. You are as graceful as a million cupids. I don't want to associate myself or be at the mercy of people who are ignorant of you. I am your most humble servant. O Lord, born into the Raghu clan, you are the husband of Sita. You are the destroyer of the demons. You went into the forest obeying your father's words, helped Sugriva get back to his kingdom, protected Vibhishana, built the bridge over the ocean, killed Ravana, took Sita along with Hanuman and others, and got crowned as king of Ayodhya. No gods can be equal to you on this earth, O Lord." The story of Rama releasing Ahalya of her curse, Bharata, brother of Lord Rama, getting the Paduka from Rama when was exiled, is briefly enacted in the first half of the Padavarna. The bird, Jatayu, fighting with Ravana while he abducts Sita from the forest and attains moksha in the hands of Rama, and Hanuman, serving the Lord, are enacted in the second half of the Padavarna. Some aspects to look out for during this performance would be the rock representation of Ahalya, Jatayu's bird movements, and the six sins expressed as lust, anger, greed, ego, jealousy, and desire. This item is a composition of Sri Tenmadam Narasimhachari in the raga Karahara Priya. This has been set to Aditala, and this item has been choreographed by Srimati Vani Ramesh.
Na 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 na
na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na tadarim na 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 tadam
Thank you. Rakshakudavani, nammi na. ta 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 Thank you. ಮಣಿವಂಶ
ಜಲಧಿ ಸೋಮ ಕಮಲನಾಭದಾಸ ಬೃಹದಿ ವರ್ಧಿತ ದ್ಯುಮಣಿ ವಂಶ ಜಲಧಿ ಸೋಮ ಕಮಲನಾಭದಾಸ ಬೃಹರಿ 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 ವರ್ಧಿತ ದ್ಯುಮಣಿ ವಂಶ ಜಲಧಿ ಸೋಮ ಪದನಿ ದದ ಪಾಪ ಮಮ ಗಗರಿ ಮ ಗಗರಿ ಸಕ್ತಿ ಸರಿ ಗ ಮಮ ಪದನಿ ದದ ಪಾಪ ಮಮ ಗಗರಿ ಮ ಗಗರಿ ಸಕ್ತಿ ಸರಿ ಗ ಮಮ ಪದನಿ ದನಿ ಸಕ್ತಿ ಸರಿ
ನಾನು Thank you. వెంట జను చుతాటక కూచి యజ్ఞము కాపాడిన గాది సుతుని వెంట జను చుతాట కూచి యజ్ఞము కాపాడినది సాటి కలుషజేసి గజ గమన జనక పురికి జని శివుని విల్లు విరిచి పుడమి సుదత గోపతి విజయ రాఘవుడను సుపేరు కొనిని గౌతముని తటిని గద కలుషజేసి గజ గమన జనక పురికి జని శివుని విల్లు విరిచి పుడమి సుదత గోపతి విజయ రాఘవుడను సుపేరు కొనిని పవన జాడు తేత పురిని
How divine and glorious was that performance. I think it deserves one more round of applause. Hope you've enjoyed today's recital thus far. Before we begin our second half, we would like to please take a moment to honor our chief guest and our orchestral team. At this time, I request Srimati Vidya and Sri Rahi Rajapalepu to please escort Srimati Shruti Mukund, our chief guest, to the stage. Now, I would like to invite our amazing orchestral team to to please join us on stage. Please, allow me to introduce our chief guest for today. Srimati Shruti Mukund brings more than 20 years of experience in arts programming, research, special events, and grassroots methods together with an equity lens to inform her work in socially accountable community engagement. Shruti is currently the director of community engagement at All Need Theatre. She runs the Indian Dance Educators Association, a volunteer service organization supporting Indian classical dancers, schools, and companies. She also supports Natya Bhumi School of Dance, founded by her sister, Deepthi Mukund Navil. As a curator, consultant, and speaker, she creates dynamic experiences through arts programming and reaches new audiences through grassroots marketing and strategy. She has shared her knowledge and experience on many panels and presentations. She sits in on grant panels to regularly lend a diverse viewpoint, and she also mentors emerging arts administrators, especially women of color. I would like to request Srimati Shruti Mukund to please say a few words.
Gurubhyo Namaha. First of all, I'd like to thank Rahi, Vidya, of course, Vani, my dear friend Vani Ramesh, and Mayuka for inviting me here today. I'm very, very humbled to be here. And honestly, I just come here as a well-wisher and as somebody who, you know, loves seeing the Indian diaspora celebrating our culture all over. And it's absolutely exciting that we're all back in person again and again, despite the challenging times we all faced during the pandemic and especially the arts. Let's celebrate that we're all together. sorry, one second. So traditionally, an Arangetram is a demonstration to the public that the dancer is now ready to be a regular performer on stage. So it's ascending the stage, right? Arangetram. So she's ascended, and then now the guru has offered her up to the world to say, she's ready to be a solo dancer in the world. But in the US, it also demonstrates the persistence of the student while embracing her own Indian identity, culture, and heritage. The guru, along with teaching her the art form, becomes a cultural ambassador, a second mother who provides a home away from home and creates a sisterhood under the guise of dance classes. I'm sure all the dance students here can resonate with that. And looking at the brochure to see all her students helping with the production aspects, I saw them bring water. Like, you know, it becomes, they learn a way of life along with learning dance. And I think that is the most important lesson that Vani imparts to all her students. And you can see the joy in Vani's face when you see Mayuka, like, yes, she got that one. Yes, you know, she knows where what stumbling happened in practice. We won't know that, right? We just see this whole package thing. And you can see the pride and joy in Vani's face, just as much as I saw Vidya and Rahi enjoying their child, right? They're sharing this child together. And that's the beautiful part of an Arangetram and the celebration. And especially given other challenges that Mayuka has faced, getting to this stage of dance and her health issues, Vani has learned to deal with that and also teach and accommodate, and her parents have been there at every step of the way. So I think the celebration and the congratulations goes to everybody involved to make today happen. And truth be told, this afternoon couldn't have gotten even better. This melodious musical theme makes today even more memorable. And a big round of applause. So I just want to leave you guys with these words by Richard Vagamese, who's a Native American a writer. He says, how to make a dream come true. Don't focus on the dream, or it'll always remain a dream. Instead, focus on the first action you can take to bring that dream a little closer. Then take it. Now focus on the next action and take that. Each step brings the dream closer to becoming a reality. Why? Our elders teach that the dream world and the real world operate on the same energy. You link them through the power of choice. Choose action, and the dream moves closer, even closer, to the real. So congratulations, Mayuka. Keep dreaming, keep taking the action, take dance with you everywhere you go, and keep coming back, because this is only your Arangetram.
Thank you for those kind remarks, Srimati Shruti Mukund. I would now like to recognize the members of our melodious orchestra. First, we have Sri Lalit Subramanian on vocal. Lalit Subramanian is a Carnatic and Hindustani classical vocalist from Cleveland, Ohio. Originally from Pune, India, he received his initial Carnatic vocal training from Srimati Chitra Subramanian and Srimati Rajalakshmi Pichumani, and further sought training from Sri Naivalli Santana Gopalan and Sri Thiruvarur Girish. He received his Hindustani training from Pandit Mahadev Pednekar of Goa and Pandit Shekhar Kumbhojkar of Pune, both disciples of Pandit Jitendra Abhisheki. He has also been under the tutelage of Ghazal Ustad Anwar Qureshi. Lalit is also a percussionist and has studied tabla with Pandit Anand Godse of Pune and mridangam with his cousin Sri Vijay Sriram. He holds a Sangeet Visharad degree and was a Yuva Vani artist with All India Radio Pune for Hindustani vocal music. He has also sung playback for a Marathi film. He is known both as a solo performer and as an accompanist for dance, and has worked extensively on projects with well-known dancers and dance companies in the US. His work has ranged from musical performances to creative works, such as composing entire production scores. He teaches music and percussion to several students as part of his music school, Madhuralaya. Lalit is a biomedical engineer and works for a medical device firm in the Cleveland area. Please give a big round of applause for Lalit. Next, we have Sri Srinath Bala on mridangam. Srinath is a versatile percussionist with varied styles blended rhythmically into one. Having been initiated by late Sri Krishnan in the Palghat Sri Mani Iyer style, he received intensive guidance under Sri R. Ramesh in the Karaikudi Mani style in Chennai, and later under Maestro Umayalpuram K. Shivaraman. To his credit, he has uniquely combined the Kannuka and Nadam aspects from various gurus. He has accompanied the topmost senior artists performing in India, Canada, Zambia, Singapore, and the US. He has also played in jugalbandis and tala vadya concerts to showcase the solo percussion aspects. He has various recordings and has given lecture demonstrations on layam. In 2006, he presented a tala vadya concert titled Music Through Membranes. Being a recipient of the PG Award, Arts Award and MSAC Artist Awards, he has over 25 years of concert experiences. He is extremely well sought after for music and dance concerts. He has been teaching students for many years and has successfully trained many students who currently play mridangam, ghatam, and kanjira actively in various music circles. You can visit srinathlayam.com for more information and videos. Please give him a big round of applause. Next, we have Srimati Sandhya Srinath on the violin. Sandhya is an innately talented artist who showcases her true talent in every bow. A gold medalist in her master's program in music and an early A-grade awardee for All India Radio, Sandhya has firmly established the school of late Sri V. Janaki Raman of AIR Delhi. She learned and skillfully absorbed the styles of maestros, late Sri Lalgudi J.G. Jayaraman and Professor T.N. Krishnan within her. Along with top solo performances worldwide, she has also accompanied many senior musicians and dancers. Some of her coveted awards include the Best Young Violinist, Chennai, India, Individual Artist Award from both PG Arts Council and the Maryland State Arts Council. Sandhya has also received titles such as Nada Brahma Kala Bharati, Nada Brahma Kalai Mamani, and Vadya Kala Bharati. She has numerous recordings to her credit, and her versatility has led her to take on instrumental ensembles. She has also participated in several jugalbandis with Hindustani artists and fusion concerts with Western musicians. Known for her sensitive renditions and her scintillating artistry, she's a very sought-after artist. She also actively teaches violin to students all over the US. You can visit sandhyastrings.com for more information and videos. Please, let's give her a big round of applause. Last, but definitely not least, we have Prayuth Nadutota on flute. Prayuth is a disciple of the renowned professional flautist, Sri Mysore A. Chandan Kumar. Prayuth started his early flute lessons at the age of 9 and has had the honor of learning from many distinguished musicians, including Sri R. K. Srikantan, Mysore Srinath, Sikkal Mala Chandrasekhar, and Mysore A.V. Prakash. He has performed in several venues in New England, the Midwest, and in India. He has played in fundraising concerts for hospitals and temples. He has won numerous awards from his music festivals and competitions across the U.S., some of which include the prestigious Cleveland Aradhana and Si Mana. Prayuth accompanies Bharatanatyam Arangetrams and teaches Carnatic flute across the US. Prayuth graduated from Brandeis University with a degree in computer science and neuroscience. He He currently works as a software developer in Minneapolis. Please give Prayut a big round of applause. Now, I would like to please request Mayuka's dear guru, Srimati Vani Ramesh, to please say a few words.
Shri Rama Saumitri Jatayuveda Shadanana Aditya Kujarchitaya Shri Neela Kanthaya Dayamayaya Shri Vaidyanathaya Namashivaya. O Lord, who is worshipped by Rama, Lakshmana, Jatayu, and the Vedas themselves, the one who is worshipped by Lord Shanmukha, the sun and Kuja or Angaraka, the one with the blue neck, Neelakantha, O merciful one, I bow to you. You are Lord Shiva, present in the form of Sri Vaidyanatha, the ultimate healer. May Lord Vaidyanatha bless us all with good health and happiness. Good evening, everyone. It's a delight to have my dear friend, Srimati Shruti Mukund, as our chief guest today. Her speech was beautiful and very inspiring to not only Mayuka, but all the students present here, and indirectly all of us too. I felt that her bio is very short. She, of course, she has put all her expertise in a nutshell, but I know what she has achieved since she has come to this country, and it is not easy to accomplish all that she has at such a young age, along with taking care of her family. That's wonderful, Shruti. She is the true cultural ambassador from India to the US. Thank you so much for gracing the occasion and blessing Mayuka. This is the fourth Ranga Pravesha from our school this year. With all humility, I say, it's a great experience to share the stage with these wonderful artists. They are all artists of high caliber, yet so unassuming. I sometimes feel that I should put my tala down and listen to Lalit and Sandhya and Srinath and Prayut. Their encouragement, their support is commendable. Their work ethics is always remembered. Thank you so much for being there for me and my students. You have contributed so much to enhance the level of each and every item that I can never forget. Thank you. It's indeed a blessing to Mayuka to have her maternal grandfather and paternal grandmother present here to watch her solo performance. Thank you. It's a blessing for me too. All these years, Mayuka was with me. I have been interacting with her mother, Vidya, the ever-smiling, calm, soft-spoken, more than Rahi. In fact, I knew Rahi's mother even before I met her because of the varieties of lip-smacking pickles she sent to us once in 6 months. Thank you so much for those delicious pickles, Auntie. I hope it won't stop after Mayuka goes to college. Only after the Rangapravesha planning started, I came to know more about Rahi and how resourceful and talented he is. He himself is an artist. My school logo that's on the brochure is designed by him. And the, yes, as well as the brochure. And he is even more soft-spoken and even more even-tempered person than Vidya. Vidya, I'm saying what I have seen, okay? But I know that you both have crossed every hurdle in life with a pleasant smile on your face, supporting your children in everything. Mayukha is blessed to have you as parents. Mayukha has come a long way in dance. With sheer hard work, determination, and passion towards art, she has achieved what she wanted today. I'm really proud of her. She has been one of my helpers taking classes for junior groups. In fact, she is considered to be a very pretty strict instructor. But still, I know my students will miss her a lot, and I will too, Mayukha. Mayukha, I wish you all the very best. I really hope this dance journey will not stop, like Shruti said. Once you go to UVA, I want you and Anjana to motivate the SSD students who are already there to revive Classical Dance Club. On behalf of Srishti School of Dance, I would like to present a plaque to Mayukha to mark this occasion and a trophy that I usually give to mark her graduation from high school. Mayukha? It reads, Srishti School of Dance awards Mayukha Rajapalepu for successful completion of the required training in the art of Bharatanatyam on the day of her Rangapravesha, July 24th, 2022. I thank you all for coming. Please stay back for the second half. Enjoy the program. Good night.
With that, let's begin the second half of today's program with a padam. Today's padam is a popular song, Natanam Adinar. This item depicts the splendor of Lord Nataraja's blissful dance in the Golden Hall. Upon the request of the sages, Lord Nataraja descends from Mount Kailash to Chidambaram and dances at the site of the star Pusam. This star is seen in the constellation at dawn in the month of Tai, generally corresponding to the months of January and February. When the Lord danced, the eight directions trembled, Adi Sesha's hood rocked, the earth shook, and the droplets of Ganga from his matted hair scattered. The snakes around his neck and body opened their hoods and moved all over. The sound, thum, thum, reverberated across the worlds. In composing the song with utter devotion of the Lord, Sri Gopalakrishna Bharatiyar visualized the cosmic dance of Lord Nataraja in Chidambaram. This item is in Raga Vasanta and is set to Khandajadi Adadala. This item was originally choreographed by Dr. Vasundhara Doraiswamy and has been reworked on by Srimati Vani Ramesh.
Ananda natanam
வடகையில் முன்ன மாமுனி கருள் செய்தபடி தவறாமல் இல்லை பதியில் வல்கத்தை மாதத்தில் குருபூஷத்தில் பகல் நேரத்தில் தாப்த கிட்ட கஜோத கணம் தரிதோ தரிதை ஜோ தகணம் தகரும் தித்தாகணு ஜனு தஜே குஜே குதையதையீ தகதகணு ததிமி தக்கரிகிரதாம் கிடகிரதை தத்தோம் என்று நடனம் ஆடி வெகுநாகரீகமாகவே கனகசவையும் ஆனந்தம் ஆடினா வெகுநாகரீகமாகவே கனகசவையும் ஆனந்தம் ஆடி சேடந்தலை நடந்த அண்ட மதிர கந்தை குழி சிதற பொன்னாடரும் கொள்ளாட இஷ்டமுடனே கோபால கிருஷ்ண பாட சடையாட அரபு பரமாட அதில் நடமாட போம் போம் என்று பதவிகள் தங்கோம் என்று அஷ்ட திசையும் கிடுகிடங்க சேடந்தலை நடந்த அண்ட மதிர கங்கை தர பொன்னாடரும் கொள்ளாட இஷ்டமுடனே கோபால கிருஷ்ண பாட சடையாட பரவு பரமாட அதில் நடமாட தாம் தோம் என்று பரவிகள் தந்தோம் தாம் தகி தகஜம் தகணம் தகரும் தரி
like when Lord Nataraja danced, he rocked the world. I think Mayuka really rocked the stage tonight. This next item is one of my personal favorites. I may or may not have a bias because I share a name with this item. Yes, next we have the Kirtana. Today's Kirtana is a composition of the poet Sri Talapaka Annamacharya, an ardent devotee of Lord Venkateshwara. This poet was yearning to have a view of the holy hills of Tirumala and darshan of Lord Venkateshwara. After many years of serving and worshiping the Lord, he finally gets the divine vision to see his Lord on one of the seven hills. This hill is called Venkatachala. At that auspicious moment, the poet sings the song in exhilaration. He he describes the abode of Venkateshwara as the most holy place where one can get salvation. He says, look there. That's the dwelling place of Sri Hari, ornated with the 1,000 hoods of Adisesha. That is the place in which the sages, Lord Brahma, and the other gods find happiness. Right next to that hill is Sheshachala. That's where the angels live. The hills are hidden treasures and the place to attain salvation. Expressions to watch out for during this kirtana are those of the hills as well as the snake. The emotion that is predominantly shown in this item is bhakti, or devotion. This item is in raga Brindavanasaranga and is set to Aditala. This item has been choreographed by Srimati Vani Ramesh.
भाविंप सकल संपद रूप मदिवो भाविंप सकल संपद रूप मदिवो
Adi Venkatachalam Akhilo Natamo
నిత్య నివాసమఖిల మునులకు అదివో నిత్య నివాసమఖిల మునులకు అదే చూడు అదే మ్రోగుడు అదే చూడు అదే మ్రోగుడు అదే చూడు అదే మ్రోగు ఆనందమయము అదివో అల్లది శ్రీ హరివాసము పదివేల శేషుల పడగల మయము అదివో అల్లది శ్రీ హరివాసము చెంగటనల్లదివో శేషాచలము ఇంగునున్న దేవతల నిజవాసము చెంగటనల్లదివో శేషాచలము ఇంగునున్న దేవతల నిజవాసము ముంగితనల్లదివో మూలనున్న ధనము ముంగిట నల్లదివో మూలనన్న ధనము బంగారు శిఖరాల బహు బ్రహ్మమయము బ్రహ్మమయము అదివో అల్లదివో శ్రీ హరివాసము పదివేల శేషుల పడగల మయము అదివో అల్లదివో శ్రీ హరివాసము కైవల్య పదము వెంకటనగమదివో శ్రీ వెంకటపతికి సిరులైనది కైవల్య పదము వెంకటనగ పదివో శ్రీ వెంకటపతికి సిరులైనది శ్రీ వెంకటపతికి సిరులైనది భావింప సకల సంపద రూపమదివో భావింప సకల సంపద రూపమదివో పావనములకెల్ల పావనమయము పావనములకెల్ల పావనమయము పావనములకెల్ల పావనమయము అదివో అల్లదివో శ్రీ హరివాసము పదివేల దేశుల పడగల మయము అదివో అల్లదివో శ్రీహరివాసము 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 వెంకటేశ హరే వెంకటేశ హరే వెంకటేశ హరే వెంకటేశ హరే వెంకటేశ
I would now like to welcome Mayuka's parents, Srimati Vidya and Sri Rahi Rajapalepu, on stage to give a vote of thanks.
Hello, everyone. First of all, I'd like to give a big round of applause for the orchestra we have here. Any event, big or small, is only possible with the blessings of the God. I'd like to begin our word of thanks by thanking our Divine Mother and all the gods. Thank you for everything. People say teachers show you the way, and rest is for you to follow the path. Thank you, Vani, for not only showing the way, but leading Mayuka down the path. Thank you. Thank you for imparting not only the gift of this beautiful art form, but along with that, the culture, mythological significance, and proper etiquette. So, thank you. Next, we'd like to thank the chief guest, Srimati Shruti Mukhanji, for gracing the occasion and for her blessings. Your contributions to IDEA and Olney Theatre and all that you do are very inspiring and commendable. Thank you.
Thank you all so much. I'm just blanking out right now. We want to thank everyone who has taken the time to come here, and to the chief guest, Shruti Mukund, thank you so much for taking the time for the call to talk to Mayuka for the Zoom call. Thank you so much, dear Vani. Mayuka, we started the dance for her when she was age 5, mainly because at that point we just wanted her we wanted some help, like a therapy, like some of her gross motor skills and fine motor skills were challenged. So Subhashini Krishna Kumar, Srimati Subhashini Krishna Kumar, Mayuka was 5, we started the dance class, and Mayuka just loved to go. She was with Subhashini for 2 years, and then when Subhashini had to move to India, we were looking for another teacher, and that's when Mayuka started the journey with Vani. And at that time, looking back, this to blossom into this is just more than we can ask for. So thank you so much, Vani. I cannot describe in words as how you have helped her. During the pandemic, when all of us were lost, we took some classes. I signed my kids for some classes. They did not like it. It was Start With Why with Simon Sinek. And Mayuka was there in that. The team was all professionals, project managers, and so on and so forth. There was one question, it's like, can you share us who is the most influential person has made an impact in your life? And there, Mayuka, over the Zoom, in the meeting, if anyone of have taken the Simon Sinek online classes, she was sharing with the adults, you know, professionals, that Vani Aunty is her biggest impact and the most biggest influence. So, and at the same time, when we all were we were clueless as what was happening, when we signed up for the commitment, when Mayuka wanted to do, it was the Zoom classes that gave us the hope, as 2 years from now, a day like this will come. And especially with the challenges that we have seen, we are very emotional at this point, and we are so glad, especially so many of you have postponed your India trip, some just came. So thank you all for being there for Mayuka's milestone event.
Thank you. Now we'd like to thank all the artists we have on stage here, Lalit Ji, Srinath Ji, Sanjay Ji, Prayut Ji, for your awesome performance with the music. Over the course, these past few months, we have come to the conclusion that planning an arangetram is like planning a wedding, just without a groom. So it was incredible, and having you guys, hosting you guys, was really an experience, and thank you so much. There are a lot of people here today that we would like to thank for making this a huge success. I'd like to thank Kirtana for being the MC for this event today, and like how your dad says, you're rocking it.
So, great job.
And thank you, Kashi, for who is backstage helping with makeup today, and what a phenomenal job he has done so far. We are so blessed to have him. He's an artist himself, and you know, having him do the makeup is an honor.
If you don't mind, Kasi, can we have you on stage?
Kasi, I think, is busy.
Is busy. Okay.
Yeah.
And we also want to thank Shiva for taking those awesome, amazing pictures that you are seeing in the brochures, in the displays outside. It wouldn't have been possible without your photographs. Thank you. Also, like to thank Cliff for the videography and sharing the fun adventure stories with us during the lunches. And thank you, Madhavi, for photographing the event today and taking some time from your busy schedule as well. Thank you. We also like to thank Sri N. Srikanji for all the costume design, you know, the wonderful costumes that you're seeing on stage on Mayuka. We want to thank Shankar for all the logistics help. And trust me, Shankar is ready to start his own Arangetram consultancy. And for more information, visit shankarrocks.com. We also like to thank all the Srishti School of Dance parents and families.
Rekha Raghuram for quietly helping away wherever help is needed, especially stage decoration. Parvati, Purnima, Vinita, the back green room moms. Rhea, Nidhi, Neha for backstage assistance, stage decoration. Anjana, Minna for stage management. Pratyusha for lighting assistance, and my friends Indira, Srivani for fixing the costumes, Jeshmi and Krishna for helping with artist pickups and giving useful insights, Saumya, Vinay, Neha, Priya, Sriram, thank you all, Chetna, and Shika, Nitya for reception,
And Debbie, Maggie, and Alessandro, and Stephanie of NVCC for facility booking, technical assistance. And thank you, Jeff, Jess, Mandy, and rest of the team at Jackson Clinics at Ashburn. Last but not the least, we'd like to extend our gratitude and say a big thank you to all the guests here today for coming on a Sunday to watch Mayuka perform. They say without audience, there is no show. Making this a successful event, and I know some of you are traveling as far south and as not as Canada and California and Wisconsin and Boston, New Hampshire. So thank you all. And of course,
grandparents, Appa, thank you so much. Anna, Radha Anna, Atiya Garu, all of have come from India. This morning, Anna just landed in front of the house and knocked the door. Thank you so much. And the lovely colors that you see is all my Atiya Garu, my mother-in-law's selection. She hand-selected in India, which got stitched. And Appa, thank you so much for taking me to Tiruchendur and then going to Nagarkoil and doing the jewelry shopping. And thank you for everyone. Actually, so many people are involved in this, from lamps and everything. And you know, thank you for the Srishti School of Dance family, the moms, rockstar moms, dads. Anytime we call, they always took the phone and helped us, guided us.
Yeah, and thank you everyone for coming here today. And you know.
Thank you for that, Rahi Uncle and Vidya Aunty. Last but not least, we have the Thalana. The Thalana is a pure dance number marked with intricate footwork and sculpturesque postures. This is performed at a very fast pace. The Thilana chosen for today's recital is a very popular composition of Maharaja Sri Swati Thirunal in the Hindi language. This Thilana depicts Radha and her friends dancing and singing to the glory of Lord Krishna in Vrindavan as they wait for him to join in on their ecstasy. This item is in the raga Dhantri and is set to Aditala. It has been choreographed by Sri N. Srikant. This Thilana will be immediately followed by a Mangalam or a concluding song in praise of Julela Mudiyamma. She is revered by millions of her devotees spread across the globe as an incarnation of the Divine Mother, the Supreme Deity, Sri Rajarajeshwari Devi. Amma's philosophy of non-duality and omnipresence are highlighted during this performance. Ladies and gentlemen, please give it up for the finale of the evening.
तोम नाच रही गोरी ताम तीतम तै रदै तिरग तुम गीत धुनि कुदकदी नाद्र गीत तोम नाच रही गोरी ताम तीतम तै रदै तिरग तुम गीत धुनि कुदकदी नाद्र गीत तोम नाच रही गोरी ताम तीतम तै रदै तिरग तुम गीत धुनि कुदकदी नाद्र गीत तोम नाच रही गोरी ताम तीतम तै रदै तिरग तुम गीत धुनि कुदकदी नाद्र गीत तोम नाच रही गोरी ताम तीतम तै रदै तिरग तुम गीत धुनि रही गोरी ताम तीतम तै रदै तिरग तुम गीत धुनि कुदकदी नाद्र गीत तोम नाच रही गोरी ताम तीतम तै रदै तिरग तुम गीत धुनि कुदकदी नाद्र गीत तोम नाच रही गोरी ताम तीतम तै रदै तिरग तुम गीत नाच रही गोरी ताम तीतम तै रदै तिरग तुम गीत धुनि कुदकदी नाद गीत तोम नाच रही गोरी ताम तीतम तै रदै तिरग तुम गीत धुनि कुदकदी नाद गीत तोम नाच रही गोरी tadita taida taida gadu keta dhuni kuraka neenadigita to naach rahi gori tadidam tairade tiragadum geeta dhuni kudaka neenadigita to taach rahi gori tadidam tairade tiragadum geeta dhuni kudaka neenadigita to naach rahi gori tadidam tairade
ಗದೀಂ ಧೀಂ ತಗಿಡರ ಗದೀಂ ಹದನೋ
adado adageta guni kudak neenadageta to tajrahi gori tadita kairade iragado meta guni kudak neenadageta to tajrahi gori tadita kairade iragado meta guni kudak neenadageta to पदुमनाभ तुम्हारी लीला पदुमनाभ तुम्हारी लीला क्या कहूँ मैं सावरो पदुमनाभ तुम्हारी लीला क्या कहूँ मैं सावरो
శ్రీకరం వై దివ్యమై మహా మంగళో మా మంగళానికి మంగళం శ్రీకరంపై దివ్యమై భాసిల్లు తల్లికి మంగళం సాక్షియై పరమాత్మయే సద్రూపమై సత్యం గుణై సర్వకారణ శక్తియై శోభిల్లు తల్లికి మంగళం దేవికి మంగళం మా మంగళానికి మంగళం సర్వజీవ ప్రేరణం వై సర్వాంతర్యామిగై సర్వమంత్రమయ శివం వై తెలుగు తల్లికి మంగళం మాతృదేవి మంగళం మా మంగళానికి మంగళం నిత్యమై నిస్తత్వమై నిర్వ్యాజమై నిర్లిప్తమై నిష్కళీభూతంబునై వెలసిల్లు తల్లికి మంగళం మాతృదేవి మంగళం మా మంగళానికి మంగళం అవ్యయం వై అద్వయం వై అవమాన సగోచరం వై సగుణ నిర్గుణ తత్వము అనసూయ తల్లికి మంగళం మాతృదేవికి మంగళం మా మంగళానికి మంగళం శ్రీకరం వై దివ్యమై భాసిల్లు తల్లికి జయ హో మాతా శ్రీ అనసూయ రాజరాజేశ్వరి శ్రీ పరాత్పరి జయ హో మాతా శ్రీ రాజరాజేశ్వరి శ్రీ పరాపరి జయ హో మాతా శ్రీ అనుసూయ రాజరాజేశ్వరి శ్రీ పరాపరి శ్రీ పర పరి
Ladies and gentlemen, before you get up and leave, I would like to please invite our star today and my dear friend, Mayuka, to give her personal vote of thanks. Hi, I'm Mayuka. Thank you for coming today. I really appreciate you all being here. As you can see, I'm a little emotional, but I would like to say thank you to a few special people that really helped this come together. You guys might not know, but everyone has had their challenges before their Arangathram. And I've definitely had to work through many, many challenges in order to be here. And I'm so, so blessed and grateful that I've had the opportunity to perform for all of you. It's been amazing. It's been absolutely surreal being here. And I could not have done it without every single one of your help and great gratitude. So thank you so, so much, first of all. Like I said, a couple months ago, I had a little bit of a knee injury, and so I really had to take the support of a lot of people in order to perform here today. So I would like to give a huge, huge thank you to the Jackson Clinic's PT clinic. Amanda, Jess, Jeff, Shannon, Jake, McKeese, everyone in the clinic, thank you so much. You guys are the absolute best, and you guys care about every single one of your patients so, so much. And even when I'm making absurd requests of like 2014 throwback playlists while I'm working out, you guys always put a smile on my face. So thank you so much. A huge, huge thank you to my friends who have helped me through this entire process and backstage. I've had the absolute best time of my life spending the last decade with you guys. So Anjana, Pratyusha, Samita, Neha, Kritika, Rhea, Nidhi, my awesome stage manager, Minna, and also Anjana, and my amazing MC, Kirtana. You guys are so, so supportive and just amazing in general, and I love you guys so much. Thank you to the stage moms, all the SSD moms. You guys are so incredibly supportive and encouraging, and they're absolutely superhuman because they dressed me in like 7 minutes. So thank you guys so much. Parvati Auntie, Vinita Auntie, Chetana Auntie, Jeshmi Auntie, you guys are amazing. I want to give a huge, huge thank you to Kasi, who is my makeup artist today. Sorry for sweating and tearing up, but Kasi, if you're here, if you could come on stage, that would be amazing. He literally did my makeup so, so fast today and dressed me and everything. He's literally incredible. So thank you so much to Kasi, if you could come on stage. I want to give a huge, huge thank you to my incredible orchestra. They were absolutely amazing. Srinath Uncle, Sandhya Auntie, Lalit Uncle, and Prayutana. You guys are so incredibly talented and just make it so easy to get lost in your music and just dance with my entire heart. Sandhya Auntie's always there to be giving me a hug after every practice, even though I'm drenched in sweat. And Prayut always has some amazing jokes up his sleeves and some great stories to tell. So thank you guys so much. And I really don't think I can ever thank Vani Auntie enough for all that she has done for me. Vani Auntie has been there for me since I was 7 years old and stood by me after all this time and all of my accident-prone injuries and everything in between. And she's just been this rock of support and just been there with me through everything. And she's believed in me more than I've believed in myself sometimes. So to really have her support
and an encouragement for me on stage today. It just means the absolute world to me. So thank you so much, Vani Auntie. And finally, a big, big thank you to my number one supporters, my family and my parents. I don't thank them enough at all, but they are there for me and put up with me 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. And I would not be on this stage without them, my dad and my mom. And it's actually, you guys might not know this, but it's my brother's birthday today. He's turning 20. And for the past 2 years, he's had to share the spotlight with my R and Gaithrum. So a big, big happy birthday to my brother. My family is the absolute best, and I would not be here without them. So thank you so much. And thank you to each and every one of you for coming out here tonight. It's been incredible, and your support means the world to me. Thank you so much for coming, and I hope you enjoyed the show. So thank you so much. Thank you.
Okay.
Congratulations, Mayu. I'm really proud of you and the dancer you've become, the person you've become. I love you, and yeah, I hope you do good things from here, especially at UVA.
Good job, Mayuka. You did a nice job, and I loved your passion for dance and your focus towards dancing and your fullness. Keep dancing.
Hi, Mayuka. This is Ramesh, uncle, Vani's husband. You did a fantastic job. Congratulations, and all the best for your future.
All right. Hi, Mayuka. I'm so proud of you and so excited for you to complete this really amazing milestone, and I really can't wait to see how you bring Bharatanatyam to life at UVA. Great job. Congratulations. I'm so proud of you.
Mayuka's performance today is like one of a kind. I've attended multiple Arangetrams from Vani school. This is by far one of the top ranked one, especially at Varnam. You know, she brought Rama you know, in my eyes. And then the Venkateshwara song, it was just phenomenal, the Kirtana as well. It is just a phenomenal performance, you know, absolute, even for someone who does not understand the nuances of Bharatanatyam. We could really appreciate the footwork, and it was fantastic. And kudos to Mayuka, and congratulations to Vani. It was one-of-a-kind song selection. Vani, you've done a phenomenal job on this one.
Thanks, Shankaran, for offering me up. Hey, this was a fantastic performance. We came from New Jersey, and your mom's classmate. We really enjoyed it. The trip was worth it. Amazing, amazing performance. Thank you.
I like the dancing that Mayuka did. It brought a lot of act because she is one of the teachers that teaches me when I'm in dance too.
Congratulations, Mayuka. It's been a pleasure to stay here with you this night, and you are amazing. Keep up your hard and good work.
Hello, Mayuka. This is Agna's dad. We see you as a helper in Agna's class. It's amazing to look at your performance. All the dances, awesome, awesome expressions. All the best. Congratulations. Keep up the good work. Thank you.
Hey, Mayuka. That was so beautiful. Thank you. And it was mesmerizing, both music and your dances, and all the best.
Hey, Mayuka, that was a wonderful performance. All the best for your future and your college, okay? Have good health and prosperity. Thanks, Mayuka.
Hey, Mayuka, we are so, so proud of you. You did an awesome job. I think your parents named you right as Mayuka. You are a born dancer. Hats off to you, girl. We're very, very proud of you. Congratulations.
Hi, Mayuka. You're really good today, so congratulations. It was a really nice treat watching you perform all those dances. And I wish you good luck at UVA and your life ahead.
Hi, Mayuka, this is Jess. It was great watching you perform and seeing you do all those dance moves. It was really more complicated than you expressed it when you told us what you were doing, but it was an honor to be here and watch you perform, and good luck with everything. And you know where to find us if you need us.
Congratulations, Mayuka. It was really amazing seeing you perform today, and good luck with your future endeavors.
Your performance was amazing, Mayuka. It was really good. A lot of expressions and hand gestures. Good luck.
Congratulations, Mayuka. I hope you have a good time in college. And I'll really miss you. I hope you have a great time.
Hi, Mayuka. Congratulations on your wonderful performance. This is just the beginning of your dance journey. And it's been a pleasure to photograph your dance. Congrats again.
Thank you for being my mentor. Congratulations.
Congratulations, Mayuka. It was a lovely performance, and it's such. I know you like since, I think for the past 10 years. I know you, and you know it's been so wonderful to see you blossom, and it was just amazing performance. We just loved it. Yeah, congratulations once again for all your future endeavors, and wherever you go, I think you will rock. Yeah, and happy birthday, Pranav.
Congrats, Mayuka. I'm so proud of you. Your dancing was incredible. I love the Kaltwam and how you showed the peacock. I'm so proud of you, and I'm so excited to see what you do at UVA.
Hi, Mayuka. You did amazing. I had the best seat in the house, the lighting booth. You did great. Love the view. Love the costumes. You did great. Love you so much, and keep dancing in UVA.
Congratulations, Mayuka. You did such an incredible job. Your Abhinaya was on point. Your stamina was incredible, and I love the costumes. Amazing job.
Congratulations, Mayuka. You did such an amazing job. I'm so happy for you. Hopefully, we can dance together again.
Hi, Mayuka. Congratulations on finishing your out-engage room. You did really, really well, and I'm really glad that I got to see you dance, and I've loved seeing you dance for the past 10 years.
Hey, Mayuka. You looked beautiful on stage. So excited for next year, and good luck with everything.
Hi, Mayuka. You did such an amazing job. I'm so proud of you with all the things that you've overcome, and please keep dancing, and I'm excited to see you soon. Bye.
Mayu, congratulations. I've seen you dancing like from your elementary days. It was a pleasure to watch you dance today, and you know it was really a treat. Don't give up your dancing. Please keep dancing. Love you, dear. Bye.
Mayuka, all the best in all your future endeavors. Vijayalakshmi auntie.
Congratulations, Mayuka. You're an amazing dancer, and we're all very proud of you.
Congratulations, Mayuka.
You were amazing. Best wishes for your future dance assignments and also for your new beginning in your career.
Congratulations, Mayuka. We really enjoyed your arangetram. Every item was very well done. Good luck with everything lying ahead for you.
Hey, Mayuka. Congratulations. It was an amazing performance. I wish you all the best. By the way, this is Advika's dad. You have a great future.
Hi, Mayuka. You did so good. I love you so much, and you were so graceful on stage. It was my pleasure being your MC, and I can't wait for our friendship to blossom more. So thank you, and good luck.
Hi, Mayuka. Wonderful dancing. My love, it was mind-blowing. We enjoyed each and every step, and each and every item was unique, and the way you presented it was outstanding. Excellent choreography. Vani had done a wonderful job. She knew what to get it out of you, and it was I don't have words, my dear. So keep rocking. All the best to your future. We love you. Stay blessed.
Hey, Mayuka, you did an awesome job. You were so calm on the stage. You did an awesome job. All the items, we did sneak in and watch, even though we were green room moms. But you did an awesome job. Congratulations and good luck with your college.
Congratulations, Mayuka. You rocked the stage. It was awesome performance, flawless and effortless. And I'd like to wish you all the very best at UVA. And you will rock the stage there as well. Congratulations again.
Hi, Mayuka. Awesome job, awesome performance, and you rocked, man. And what else can I say? All the best at UVA.
Hi, Mayuka. You did a fantastic job. Loved the Varnam. I loved your calmness, your stage presence, that sweet smile. You just rocked it, man. Good luck with UVA and all your future studies. I'm sure I'm going to be seeing you a lot. Bye.
Hi, Mayuka. It was awesome watching you dance. You did an awesome, awesome job. Your expressions were too good. Graceful moves. We loved your Arangetram program. Thank you.
Congrats on your Arangetram. It was beautiful. Seriously, it was mind-blowing. I came all the way from New York just to see it, and I couldn't be happier that I did. All that I ask for in return is that you come to see my performances in New York when I have them, all right? Congrats, Mayu.
Hello, Mayuka. I don't believe you can do like this. I am very much pleased.
Mayuka, ma'am. Chala adbhutanga undi nee dance program. Chala. Actually, your dance has been scintillating, and we can use all the adjectives that are available. So we're actually proud of you. Our entire family are proud of you. All the best, Nana, in the future. I wish you continue to dance your way through the life. Good luck, Nana.
Awesome is an understatement. I am speechless. I have no words. You are stunning and an amazing, amazing performance. I wish you all the best. And like Nana said, he was saying, dance your way into the future. Congratulations again, Mayuka.
Hi, Mayuka. Congratulations on your Arangetram. It was really good. I enjoyed it. Definitely the best one I've ever seen. I just hope for success for you in the future and happiness, and I hope you have an awesome time in college, and I hope you have fun. Not too much fun, of course, but I hope you have a great future, and we'll see you soon.
Hello, Mayuka. I'm Matangi's mother-in-law. Oh, you've done so well. We just enjoyed. I couldn't control my tears flowing when you danced. A few dancers. Oh, so that's wonderful. May all my blessings to you. May you live long to see, go to great, great, great heights. Okay? Bye-bye.
Hi, Mayuka. I'm really proud of you, and you did really great today. I hope you're still dancing, and I really hope that you're taking things further in your dance career, and you've found something that you're passionate about. So thank you for your hard work, and hopefully you're still dancing.